This is Control. What's the situation in the meatpacking district?
Taking heavy fire from demons at Checkpoint Delta.
Congratulations, Captain. You got the City Hall bomber.
We got it.
Tomato, tomato. My point is, you've been burning the candle at both ends lately. You should take a vacation.
I'm not exactly the tourist type. But once we've rounded up the rest of Lee's people, maybe I will. No planes, no suitcases, just uninterrupted sleep.
Oh, you are a party animal. But hey, whatever floats your cruise ship. Or doesn't. You've earned it.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic. Peace. Magnifique.
All units.
Units on alert. We have a possible kidnapping. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Take it easy, fake Spider-Man.
I wonder if King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Seems tough, but that'd still probably hurt. Got it.
Spider-Man, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary devices.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear. Disarm the primary device. Bomb triggers wired in series. Disarmed. Damn. Dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode.
Spider-Man. We'll take it from here.
You got it, officer. Always ready to do my part.
Devil's Breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt!
Take him out! Hurry!
I'm on it!
Spider-Man!
Attention all COs! Master to lockdown procedures!
The camera run!
All inmates return to your cells! Repeat, return to your cells! This is your last warning!
I think you guys need a little more plan in your escape plan! It's a good idea to bring rockets into a prison!
Come in. This is Sergeant Hammond. Anyone on the channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Top tier cell block B. Trying to restore power. That you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
They're attacking my car!
Ah!
working on getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
Hey, Warden! Come on out! Looking forward to this!
It can always get worse.
Under control.
I thought you said the raft was secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Ah! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha.
Hold on!
You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly... Go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna gut you, spider!
That doesn't sound good. Oh, hi, Rhino!
Hope you like surprise, Spider!
Surprise? What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response team required. Electrical fire detected. Fire containment system offline. Reach cell block incident response team. Initiate emergency lockdown.
What's your status?
Me? Just trapped in a prison with every criminal I put away.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business. Electro, Rhino, and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Ugh!
Spider-Man. I thought this was a chase.
Gotta stop this guy.
Up on that offer.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
If you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! weasel eyes. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
On the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the number of infected civilians
okay?
is approaching half
yeah,
a million.
Fine. Can you, can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.